Okay, so today we are looking at four-week-old
Exchequer Leghorns.
Exchequer Leghorns. The Exchequer Leghorn is actually our smallest bird. This one is the smallest we have of all of them, and it's quite a bit smaller than this one. But we don't have guesses on their genders yet. But can you see their combs? You can see that we can't tell much difference between them. So we don't know which one is female and which one is male.
Well, this one seems like it's going to be a male because of that type of feather. I feel like it has it.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it has that type of feather that's kind of a little bit overlapping the wings. So I think that one will probably be a male.
Well, these are still pretty calm birds. They're not bullies, but they're not being picked on a lot either. We'll just see how they grow and check in with us next week. And we'll see how much they have grown and what has changed.
And maybe they'll be in the coop.
Maybe they'll be what?
In the coop.
Oh, in the coop. This one has, the leg shanks are so much smaller, but I don't know if it's because it's just such a smaller bird. When you compare it to this one, look how much thicker.
Yeah, I see. It was standing still, I could see
it. Yeah, so you can see that the legs are just so much thicker. This one seems to be fairly small. I don't know, maybe they're all the same. It's kind of hard to tell. So if you like these videos, subscribe, check in with them next week, and we'll see how they've grown.